pulses, flows of frantic pace and pain and desperation, aching limbs and downcast face aglow with perspiration. Stiff as wire, her lungs on fire with just the briefest pause, flooding through her memory the echoes of old applause. And she limps across the floor and closes her bedroom door. Stares with glassy eyes, defies the empty page. It is white, his face is lined and streaked with tears of rage. 30 years ago, how the words would flow with passion and precision. Now his mind is darkened all by sickness and indecision. And he stares out the kitchen door, where the sun will rise no more. Some are born to move the world, to live their fantasies. But most of us just dream about the things we'd like to be. Blind who once could see.